Hello everyone, this is Yadig Reddy. Welcome to my channel HVR Tutorials. If you are interested in learning more about automation testing with different programming languages and tools, please visit my channel. If you haven't subscribed my channel yet, please subscribe it right now and press the bell icon to get a notification whenever I upload a new video. In this video, I will explain about how to create a sample project in Visual Studio. In the previous session, we have seen how to download and install the Visual Studio. If you haven't watched my previous video, please go and watch my previous video, that is Visual Studio downloading and installation. So let me open my Visual Studio. So on my desktop, I have a Visual Studio link. So I'm just double clicking on that. It is opening the Visual Studio 2017. So the Visual Studio is opened. So now, to do any operations, we wanted to create first a project. After creating a project, we can create classes and write our code. So to do anything, first we need to create the project. So to create the project, click on the file menu, then click on new. Then you will see here project. So just click on project. So it will open new project window. So here you have to select the type of project you want. Type of project in the sense, for example, if you wanted to build a Windows Forms application, so you will be choosing Windows Forms app. So it will create the base, whatever is required for Windows Forms application packages and all, it will create the project with that required packages. So if you wanted to create WPF app, so you will choose WPF app. So here I don't want to create any Windows or WinForms application. So I'm simply going with console application. I wanted to write a simple program and execute it. So I'm creating a console application. Select the console app from here and give your project name. For now, I'm giving the project name as sample. Click on OK. So it will take about 30 seconds and it will create the project for you. It will load all the required libraries into the project references folder. The project is created. By default, it will create a class also, that is program.cs. On sample class, it will create. We'll write a simple basic program and we'll try to print on the console. Here, for printing on the console, we have a method called writeLine that is available on console class. console.writeLine. You can use write method also. The difference between write and write line is simple. If you are using write method, the cursor point will be at the end of your text. It will not go to the next line. If you use write line, the cursor will move to next line. Hello world. So now the program is ready. Save it and click on start. That means you are running the program. Hello world. It printed on the console. It's so simple, right? Congratulations. Officially, now you are a C# programmer.
I hope you enjoy this session. If you like this video, please hit the like button and also share it with your friends. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.